Hi CASA family, my name is Melissa and I am the marketing coordinator for CASA of Tulare County. I'm here today to explain an upcoming season of RAISE where you have the opportunity to learn more about CASA and spread the word on why CASA of Tulare County is here to serve our community. First and foremost, it's important that you learn a little bit about CASA in case you've not heard of us. CASA of Tulare County is a nonprofit organization that recruits, trains, and appoints community volunteers to abused and neglected children that have been placed in the foster care system. CASA stands for Court-Appointed Special Advocate, and almost anyone from any walk of life can be a CASA volunteer. If you're over the age of 21, can pass a fingerprinting and background check and offer 1 to 2 hours per week of your time, you can be a CASA volunteer, and in this endeavor, you have the opportunity to change a child's story. Children in the foster care system often get relocated from resource family to resource family, school to school, and sometimes even different counties. The judge reviews cases of children in foster care, and when a case needs special attention and additional resources, they appoint CASA of Tulare County to the case. We then, as an organization, appoint CASA volunteers to each individual case. A CASA volunteer typically works on one case at a time, one child at a time, though there are special cases in which they have additional time to take on a second case, or their case includes a sibling group. Tulare County has around 1,400 children in foster care at any given moment, and being removed from their only sense of normalcy only adds to the traumas they've experienced. But a CASA volunteer plays a vital and special role in the whole process. Being a volunteer who takes a small amount of time out of their day-to-day life to check on the child, spend time with the child, get to know the child, and then in turn work to advocate as their eyes, ears, and voice in court makes the child feel accepted and cared for. Not only that, but statistics have proven that children in foster care are more likely to later face substance abuse, homelessness, pursuing criminal activity, and/or dropping out of school. A CASA volunteer has the opportunity, as they build a relationship with their kiddo, to encourage them, remind them that they can excel, and help them find the resources they need to progress into a successful adulthood. These are the reasons why CASA volunteers have the potential to change a child's story. We currently have just over 120 CASA volunteers serving almost 200 kids, but the need for volunteers is still a pressing matter. With almost 250 kids on a waiting list for a CASA volunteer to stand by their side, it's imperative that we continue to spread the word, explaining the need for CASA volunteers and how we can all play a part in changing the stories of children in need. RAISE for CASA is more than just a year-end fundraiser, but a season in which we inspire one another to raise up on behalf of our most vulnerable population, our kids. First, you raise your hand. This means you're intentionally taking a stand, not necessarily to become a CASA volunteer yourself, but to say that you know the need our kids have and you want to make a difference. Raise your hand and show your circle of influence that there are children who need us. Second, raise your voice. And today this comes in a variety of forms. You can start becoming more active on our social media platforms, sharing the information you've learned with your colleagues, friends, family members, and neighbors. Raising your voice for CASA is simply spreading the word. And as you raise your voice, you begin to raise awareness, not just for kids in foster care, but for child abuse, domestic abuse, substance abuse, and the various reasons why kids are taken into foster care in the first place. The more you share the information CASA shares, along with our various community partners, the more aware our community is of the over 1,400 children living in this sense of chaos daily, right here in our backyards. Lastly, this leads us to raising support. Support can come in a variety of methods. We have individuals who have creatively found ways to support CASA of Tulare County by hosting their own fundraisers, donating goods or services to raffles and auction events, organized toy drives for the holidays. Business owners who've encouraged their employees to partake in what CASA is doing, financial donors who keep our doors open and our staff working, and everyday people who follow us on our social media platforms, subscribe to our email list, and encourage those they see as a good fit to look into CASA. Raising support is huge for us. We, as staff members and volunteers, need your encouragement, however your heart feels led to give it. Our work is not always easy. In fact, it comes with some heavy and emotional bits of information as we learn about the many things our kiddos have gone through and still go through. But we do what we do because we know that our kids deserve it. Tell us, what's stopping you from advocating for kids in foster care? Signing up to be a CASA volunteer is more flexible than ever because training is accessible online from the comfort of your home as you shelter in place and keep yourself safe and healthy. The most common complaint is that one just doesn't have enough time to volunteer, and we understand that. But Raise 2020 is where you get to shine. It takes only a few seconds to share a post or video on our social platforms. It takes a phone call to tell someone you think they'd make a good CASA volunteer. Only a few minutes of your time can make you a monthly donor. You can even sign up to round up the change from your purchases on your credit card and donate the change monthly to CASA. Whatever your time and energy does allow, you can still take part in changing a child's story. It takes a community to raise a child. For more information on Raise and the Raise season, you can visit www.casatulareco.org/raise. I hope this has made you more CASA informed, that you're safe, you're healthy, and having a wonderful rest of your week.